Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how you can fix Instagram create cutout sticker option not showing. So if you have this bug, if you have this issue, you can try again to create your stickers. You can close, now you can reopen how you can create stickers, create story, sorry. You can tap a plus button and then tap on story. Here you can capture your story. Now you can tap on stickers at the top of your screen, and here there is no cutouts. So if you tap on cutouts, you can create sticker from here. But if this option not showing, make sure you close your Instagram first, and you can hold Instagram icon, tap application info, next you can tap on storage usage and clear cache. You may consider to clear data, but you need to re-log in. So just one tap, your Instagram data will be cleared. And also, do not open Instagram yet. You can open Play Store. Here you can try to search the Instagram. Here we go. And try to update your Instagram into the latest version, so you can enjoy all the feature that Instagram provide, and also fix some minor, even a major bugs. So for the latest version, you can try to open the Instagram about this one, about this app, and the latest version of the Instagram is October 28, 2024, with this number version 355.0.0.42.103. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to comment, like and subscribe, and also click the thanks button below. See you in the next video.